So it looks like here that we have a beam and we have a support over here at point A and a roller at point B.